I-55 is back open after a truck crash near Gluckstadt sent one person to the hospital.
Yeah, that's right. Andrew Kinsey is live on I-55 near Gluckstadt to fill us in. Andrew, what do we know?
Yeah, Megan, and crews worked quickly to reopen Interstate 55 just south of exit 114 here in Madison County. You can see the road is reopened this morning. This wasn't the scene roughly an hour and a half ago. Take a look at this video. Authorities tell me this white pickup truck was traveling in the northbound lanes when for some reason the driver lost control and slammed into a bridge. Now, that truck was carrying a trailer. Inside that trailer, we're told, was construction material, including nails and screws. As you can imagine, all that was spilled onto I-55. It took crews about an hour and a half, 2 hours, to get that debris off of the roadway in order for them to open it back for traffic. Now, this morning, we're told the driver of that white pickup truck is recovering at UMC. His condition is unknown. Authorities believe that driver was trying to avoid another crash when he slammed into that bridge. For now, we're live in Madison County. Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.
Okay.